Hello everyone, Celestia here, and welcome back to the Dark Elves campaign. Okay, we have to deal with the rebels here. Let's use target for this.
Annihilate them!
Yeah, death just auto-resolve it. We have more interesting battles ahead. Wow, he lost the unit.
Bind them.
Yeah, bind them.
Acknowledge them last. The weak are crushed.
Do you have a hero yet? No. What could we recruit? We need that hack. We need a sorcerer tower somewhere. We have more rebels down here. So I'm going to send Malekith as fast as possible down here. Give him one unit. What do I give you? Six dark shards. Six front troops.
Cain honors me.
Do I give him a harpy? He has some front troops, some range troops, dark riders. Yeah, let's give him a harpy. And now continue. And the death hack. You will join Malekith on the next turn. Go to like here. He got the level up. What do we want? Yeah, let's go for the cheaper upkeep now. Lose. Oh, interesting. Is this because he's the shooty guy? Yeah, from the looks of it. I have to recruit a female one to see. So I can see if this is different. Wow. So basically, you want to shoot the army with him? Okay, but first we need a cheap upkeep. Let's go public order. We are dark elves, we need it.
Black-hearted dreadlord.
Can you still move on this turn? We go here. No, sit one. Sit in the town. For the better public order. Okay, building wise, Iron Mountains. Okay, and that's it. We are probably going to lose. Wait a second, I have a phone call. I'm back in a few seconds for you. Okay, I'm back. It was just a marketing study. So, Hagraf lady decided to attack us. In the meantime, I'm fine with this. I think we can win this. She brings a very good army to the siege, I have to admit. But maybe our towers can make the difference. She has only two real front troopers. Yeah, let's go for it. Not on the wall, so the Reaper Bolt throwers can them. Where did they position? Oh, over there. They have two siege towers. Come down here, and then we position. So we have a tower here. Maybe we get this one. I'm not sure. We'll try. So we want this tower manned as well. Okay, let's do it with our ranged troops. One here.
Dark shards.
One here.
Battle ready.
You go here.
Dark shots.
You go here. We need melee troops close hereby.
Mothers of murder.
Let's position one of you at the gate. And the other four.
Merciless warriors.
Come here if you need to fight up this wall. So.
Dark elves.
Our general here. You don't have any active skills, no. Okay, fine.
Dark Riders.
Now, Dark Riders may be playing an important part with all the artillery. We have no second gate now. Put all of them here.
Cold-blooded killers. Dark shots.
You go all on dark mode. Guard mode. Dark mode. Okay. Let's see if we can hold. Tower. Oh, now. Shoot this one. Shoot this one. Maybe it's enough. Oh, they have a ram. Shoot this. Shoot it. I think the ram gets through. But we should get this tower. I hope so. Oh, wow. Oh, all the artillery. We need our Dark Riders out there. Fast. Okay, let's move them out now. That's a crazy bombardment. Did we get the tower? Almost. Okay, guys, come down here. It's no point in staying up there. You come down as well. Yeah, melee mode. Go around. Now charge those fools. Okay, you go up there and fight them. Witch elves, you go after them. You can use this anywhere. Oh, good damage, I have to say. Yeah, kill them, kill them. Now go after the artillery. It has to go. Okay, how we are looking here? We are winning. Keep them in reserve for now. Come on, guys, don't stop. Go after this, guys. If I lose the Dark Riders, it's fine. Just kill those artillery pieces. Okay, we have murderous prowess. Shoot them. You charge those crossbows. Okay, we are fine over here. Can they die finally? Are we getting shot? Okay, let's go like this. Go for another cycle charge. Okay, now after this. You after this. We should be fine over here. Go up there and help them. Is there any useful target for this? Yeah. Didn't do much damage against them. Yes, we did it! We hold our city, nice. Well done. But the artillery fire on the Dark Shots. Wow, that was crazy. Yes. Five repeteer. Bolt throwers are no joke. Money or slaves? No, we didn't need the money. Just take the slaves. As always, we want more slaves. But now, you're running away, right? Yes, you do. There you can see why walls everywhere are so important on this difficulty. Don't need to see these guys. Okay, target.
I admire your darkness.
Can you reach on one turn? Yes, you can. Malekith.
King of Nagaroth.
We need to go to Heckgraf. Deal with the rebels. We could bring our arc here for the support firing. Oh, the circle is really big. Okay, yeah, position it here. I think we can build stuff here now, right? Yeah, let's do that.
Perfect.
Join Malekith. Nice. Okay, got it. No treasure hunt, okay.
Dreadlord of the Druki. The people are
just fill this up. Could we recruit troops? Do we need to? Not really. Not for now. I stopped giving slaves to this province because it's an orange climate, unpleasant. So, no slaves here. We don't want more public order problems here.
We are displeased.
No buildings. Everyone moved. Okay, fine. Next turn. I need to go over there and wipe Heckgraf out. Because they will never. And if I don't have a secure western front, then I never can go to Ulfhorn. And that's basically where I wanna go.
I will stay strong.
Arm of Midnight? Wow! Really? Wait a second. Oh, interesting. Yeah, but this is an armor piece as well, right? Interesting. Yeah, okay. We slaughter the rebels and we should get it. Okay, Malekith. Well, that's an easy auto-resolve. Yeah, take the slaves. I think I will recruit a third army. We are so rich. And now we go with him up there and kill her, and maybe with him down this way. How is the public order looking? Plus six, good. Nice one. Do we have still the right active? Yes, this turn. And then our public order here and here starts dropping again. Huh.
Lord of Fear. No mercy.
We can treasure hunt over there. Oh, the Age of Discovery. I know already. I saw it in the other campaign.
Your destruction will bring me untold pleasure.
Probably. Yeah. So about Haganef, I wanna confederate him. Let's check diplomacy next year. Oh, come on, you're neutral. Okay, well, I accept that for now. Can we send an intervention? Yeah, let's do that. I forgot about that. Yeah, let's march all the way over here.
King Malekith, a black-hearted rogue.
You get replenished troops. We can build new stuff here. Oh, we need more growth for this. So basically it works like a horde. Yeah, just on the water. Does it have exactly 10 buildings? Yes, so you can build all of them. Okay. When can we build the better growth here? No, this. That's really good. That's 20% battle loot. This is more growth, so we want this first. Four growth. Yeah, that will take a while. This improves the abilities, recruitment stuff, and yeah. We can upgrade this. Let's do that. It's the only thing we can do. Does this cost growth as well? No.
Chosen of the king.
Okay.
Black-hearted dreadlord.
Let's treasure hunt.
None shall live.
Clearly a necromancer has been at work. In the distance you see a small group of corpses crowded around the entrance to a ruined building. What brings the undead here? What can they possibly be guarding? Well, I would say we are dark elves, but let's approach carefully. Close inspection, release the bodies, are merely corpses propped up on sticks. You pull them down, give them a decent burial. So we got nothing. Good. let's check diplomacy. Oh, some pestilence. Can we be friends?
No.
Plutonians. You like dark elves, right? Minus 40 aversion.
Malevolent lord. I will wear your skin as
he hates my guts.
Fear my malice. Do go on.
Oh, we could trade. Yeah, one trading partner. Yes, please. And he gives me money. Yeah, take all your stuff.
As you said.
Okay, thank you.
Noble boar.
The black court.
Can we confederate now?
Place.
No.
Master of Cruel, the Witch King welcomes you. I will
yeah,
treat
give me
on his
military
behalf.
Access.
Definitely not.
Why not? She just says no, but doesn't reason with me. Okay, next one. Okay, she's back.
Words carefully. I most certainly will.
Oh yeah. Yeah, okay.
What brings you before the Lord of the Black Tower?
Yeah. Need more friends so we can trade. Stuck it. First we trade and then we invade. Dark Elf way. Or did I just waste my no, that's the other faction. So basically, Mom took them over. Yeah. He's super. Strength, drive, free. That's crazy.
I serve the king.
Be quick. We will listen, but do not.
Give me trade.
You come bearing arms.
Nobody wants to. Okay.
No.
Can you reach in 2 turns? No, we have to march. Oh, there's another small stack.
Foolish request.
Shades. Yeah, but I think that's an army we can beat. Which buildings do you have here? No walls? Foolish AI. Okay, let's settle this one.
Dreadlord of the Druid.
We want which commandment? Can we for growth? It doesn't need to grow very fast. Let's just go for the public order to stabilize it faster. Which one do we have here? Public order? And we're still losing public order. Minus one. Minus three from slaves. And here, yeah, that was very important. I need the public order here. What else? Landmark, we can get one. Right, if we get this, we can finally get sorcerers. What else could we build? We already have the walls. Yeah, let's go for the landmark. We have no building for wizards yet, so let's take that one. Do we upgrade the walls? Yeah. Something else? No? Okay. Which right could we do? This one? Not now. Come on. No federate bit. What? What's that? Okay, you wanna fight? Fine with me. Again, so many bolt throwers. Yeah, let's show them the might of Malekith. To go conquer her city next turn. Yeah, let's gamble this. So reinforcements is in the perfect spot for them. Let's deploy as far back as we can. Spread out.
Dark shots.
New position like this. Okay, and our own bolt thrower go here. All of you guys on guard mode. Malekith, you can start a bit more ahead. We position the black guard here in the wood.
Dark elves.
Death hag.
Okay. Looks good to me. Now let's put the harpies over here. And our shade. You can hide here. Are you hidden? Now you are hidden. Okay, then let's see what we can do here. The problem is we are tired. Send the harpies over here.
Lord of Nagaroth, setting forth.
Malekith, scout.
Cold-blooded killers.
Go here. Just walk so they don't spot you.
Moving out.
Maybe. We can deal a lot of damage to them before they even reach us. Like this. Oh, this was a good one. Kinda cheesy, this army abilities. Okay, Malekith gets shot, but he can regenerate, so. And we are behind a lot of trees. Yeah, I think we can do here a lot of stuff with him before they even reach us. Come on, guys, we must move faster. Oh, so juicy. Yes, kill them all. Okay, let's bring the harpies here. Yeah, Malekith doesn't care.
Spreading misery.
Enemy enchantment.
Hear my words. I depart.
Yeah. Okay, let's get this. Go after the shades. Harpies here and here. Let's bring our cavalry here. Yeah, he can take a few hits. Oh wow, that did hurt. Okay, shades. Dark Riders, I mean. Melee mode. One here. The other here. Now Malekith. go and play with their army. Wow, that's really good against light troops. Okay, Harpies, I need you here. Come here. Yeah, he can deal with them alone. Spreading misery. Those Stark Riders are annoying. Okay, come back. Oh wow. Bolt thrower, multi-shot please. And shoot them.
Malekith. Destruction awaits.
You think you can run away? Yeah, Malekith is super mighty already.
Hear my words.
Okay, those are all dead. Help them. Yeah, our crossbows should just destroy them.
Chosen of King.
Okay, let's charge like this. Yeah. Okay, Malekith, how are we looking over there? Fine from the looks of it. Hello, what's this? Nah, not too close.
Malekith.
Look over there. Shoot them, please.
We are ready.
Are they gone? Not yet.
By your command, eager for battle.
Okay, come here. We need you here. Okay, they're already breaking. Yeah, this was basically army ability and Malekith and a bit of skirmish. Nice one, guys. Good fight. I should... Was Malekith 251 alone? Yeah. No clue how to use artillery, it's so sad. Let's take the slaves as always.
You stand before the supreme ruler of Nagaroth.
What do you want? No. So this should be easy to take now. Oh, that's my own army. Never mind. Nice. Yeah, that's it for the episode. I hope you enjoyed it. We had two fights. Yeah, that's right. And I'll see you next time. I hope you enjoyed it. Bye.